gonna be having one coffee jar, some tissue paper hearts, which I'll be showing you in a minute, Mod Podge or PVA glue, a brush, and that's it. And also a love candle that we got from a craft store or just a store, yes. So we are gonna just cut out one heart for you guys, show you what to do. So just say get a stencil or a parent. That's enough. So you go like that, and then you get your pencil and you trace around. Okay, then we need scissors. We cut it out. Remember, you will need some help from a parent. And then this will do it, and then you'll do more and stuff. So we'll put this over here. So we are gonna stick the pink hearts onto here with the Mod Podge. So I'm just gonna say that you can do as many color hearts as you want. You can do blue, you can do green, whatever color you like. So we're gonna open this up. I've never really used Mod Podge before, so my fault about. So I guess we're gonna do it like glue, I guess. So we're gonna stick on the back. Okay. I'm gonna stick it here. Put it over the top. Okay, so we're gonna just put it all over the gel, guys. Gotta make sure you do that, because then we can just keep sticking it instead of just doing it one by one. So I'm gonna turn over in a minute. Perfect. Just do that. Okay, now I've done that, and now we need to get a red one now. I'm gonna put it upside down, because if you do like that, it'll just look like an upside down heart when you put it back up the way it is. So I'm gonna do it upside down and stick it down. Show you. Now we're going to put the Mod Podge over it. Okay, perfect. Now we need to do another pink. Side. Okay, so I've just gonna carry on overlapping hearts and adding hearts. So I'm gonna get a purple one this time. Put it this way. Okay, guys. So as you can see, I've kind of put more hops on now. And now I'm just gonna carefully overlap some more so I can fill in some of the gaps. So I'm gonna do this on the side. No way. Like that. And then I'm gonna overlap it again. Red. So guys, I've got about 3 more to 2, I think, and then we'll be done! I'm really excited! So pretty much after you've done that, you just need to let it dry and stuff, so... So now I'm gonna grab circle. So I've just got this jar here, and then I need to draw around the circle afterwards though, because we have to still do this hot punch thing. So, I think that's all of it. So we got this, I'm going to stick it on there. So first, I need to add a bit more Mod Podge because I'm going to actually stick it on there.
So you just draw around the bottom of the jar. To make a circle.
To make the circle and then, yeah.
You cut out the circle and then put it on the bottom of the jar.
So it might be a bit like this. But it's okay because it's supposed to do that. So my Mod Podge is now dried and it's now ready to flip over. So now it's flipped over, we want to put something around here, don't we? So before we do that, we're going to put some nice pearly necklace around it that I used to have and wore, but it's not a necklace anymore, so we're going to use this and we're going to put it around like this. And if you don't know how to like tie a knot, you just have to put it like that and then join it and then twist. There we go. So now we need scissors. Cut this. That. I got the rest to wear my head. So we're now going to put the love candle in. And apply it carefully. Now we need long hands or tweezers. It's in the middle. for this part. So guys, it is all gonna happen now. The candles are lit and now the lights are gonna go off. Look at this, guys, this is amazing. What do you think? You probably can't see me, my hands are here. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button. And also... just kidding. And also, comment down below if you want me to make another Valentine's Day DIY craft. And also, turn on notifications and subscribe. Good.